So for the holidays, my grandma loves to send out Merry Christmas texts, obviously, to her friends and family. So last night, I autocorrected Christmas to Clitmas in her phone. So let's just see how those texts go. So first, my grandma texted her ex-husband, and she said, "Have a beautiful day. Merry, Merry Clitmas." To what my grandpa responded, "Right back at you." So maybe he didn't see it. Maybe he's going blind. I'm worried about him. 5 out of 10. Next, my grandma texted my younger cousin. She said, "Merry Clitmas, sweetie. Love you." My cousin responded this. My grandma said, "No, it's Nanny. Are you not getting my text? Merry Clitmas." My cousin responded, "Oh my God. Yeah, this is 7 out of 10. Next, my grandma texted my mom. She said, "To my beautiful daughter, Merry Clitmas." My mom said, "What? Please don't say that. It's so weird." My grandma goes, "Because we're Jewish?" My mom said this. So then I think my grandma started figuring it out. So maybe like 6 out of 10. So next, my grandma texted the former governor of California, Jerry Brown. I did not know she would be doing this. So let's see what she says. "Sending you lots of love today. With all that's going on in the world, at least we have tradition. I hope you and yours have a wonderful day. Merry Clitmas, Jerry." My phone is broken. Pardon me. Merry Clitmas. 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 Christ. Moss. Clitmas. Yeah, so he did read it at 9:25 a.m. and it is now almost 11. So 11 out of 10.
I'm at work. What do you want?
I need you.
Okay, what do you need?
Missed call.
I said I'm at work.
Missed call.
I can't call right now.
Missed call.
Missed call.
Missed call.
Missed call.
Pick up the phone.
Text me what you need.
Answer.
Do you know where the peanut butter is?
That's all you wanted to ask me.
So say. Geronimo. Say. Geronimo. Say. Jargo, Gagaba go, Toronto, say. I'll make the dough, say. My money, huh?
This can't be about that little Italy stint. Sorry, I interrupted you. Absolutely not. Come on, we're in the world of Harry Styles and all this stuff.
That's the one you think?
I don't know why I said Harry Styles. It's just because I, you know, this morning I was running and then a song came on and I was like, wow, what a song. And then I was like, it's Harry Styles, I guess.
I'm getting Starbucks. What do you want? I'm in line. What do you want? I'm about to order. What do you want? Hello? Starbucks.
Can you get me like a venti?
I already got it.
Go back and get it.
Where have you been? Hey,
what?
Did you eat all my chips? No. Mom said you did. Well, Mom's a liar! Just admit that you ate them! No! Why not? Because I hate you! You're the reason Mom and Dad are divorced!
That was mean.
Okay, fine, I'll buy you Starbucks.
Okay, I love you.
What most people think of when they think about Sebastian's dad.
And I will do it for you.
Versus what I think of when I think about Sebastian's dad.
Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you. For you.
Yeah, it's fine. No, 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 wait. I'm fat. I'm cool with it, okay? I get you guys, you all, it happens every time. Everyone clams up and they want to be like, no, stop it. You're beautiful. Like, yeah, I know. I didn't say I was ugly, okay? They're not the same, right? If a short person was like, I'm short, you would be like, no, stop it. You're smart. Like, they're not the same.
Time for the annual What Am I Doing This Year? So in January, I will be getting ready for a reunion. Ooh. Oh, I forgot it takes a photo. February, please give me more than January because I don't think... How many reunions am I gonna get, bitch? March, please be something other than a reunion. A trip! Oh my god, ooh, I like this. April! It's like the audio. Another damn reunion, bitch? Really? May, what will happen to me in May? I'm dying to know. A reunion? What a coincidence! Now it's June. I've already been to 4 reunions. Make it 5! Are you kidding me? July. Please give me something juicy. Something you lost will reappear. Did I lose it at a reunion? August is actually one of my favorite months because it's my dad's birthday and we always go on a trip. Apparently a trip to a reunion. September, the month of sweaters, cold weather, and apparently another damn reunion!
Things I said to men when I was still single and in my villain phase. I'm not bored enough to talk to you right now. Your free trial has expired. Can you put in a good word for me to your best friend? I'm not angry, I just think less of you. Don't worry, I would never date someone like you.
So I got a new toothbrush, and normally that doesn't warrant a TikTok video, but it's Stark Tech. Charging plate is the arc reactor. The bristles are the arc reactor. The power button is the arc reactor. It's so cool, I'm almost afraid to put it in my mouth and mess it up. There is one thing that I think Evo and Marvel overlooked. It may be cool to have a flickering arc reactor as the charger, but I can't help watch that flickering arc reactor and be reminded of Friday.
Life functions great.
Re-traumatized by a toothbrush.
Chris!
God!
That's a good one.
He's still recording.
Chris! Oh. Scott! Yeah, you idiot!
Yo, wasn't there a package?
Oh, did Chris! I-
You asked me for a favor.
God!
Oh!
What was I saying?
That was a good one.
Chris!
Wow, the light. Ooh, that's...
Hey, can I borrow your phone charger real quick?
What?
Can I...
Yeah, go for it.
Why'd you ask what if you...
Wait, what did you need?
I am so confused.
Diane blew a fuse? You can charge it in here.
No, I'm so confused.
Me too. I mean, our electricity is still on.
No,
oh, you mean like the expression, like angry, like blew a fuse?
No, I never said-
Wait, who's Diane and why is she upset?
Are you doing a bit right now? Is this a joke?
No, dude, seriously. I don't think I've ever met this Diane friend of yours.
I never said Diane.
Okay. Then who blew a fuse?
No one!
Well, not no one.
Are you like reverse gaslighting me right now?
Reverse gas, so... Am I pretending to know exactly what you're talking about?
Yeah!
Oh, sh**. Sorry, my translator sometimes gets a little wacky.
It's all right, I just didn't know what conversation you were in.
So does Diane, like, live in the building, or is this, like, a coworker?